In this video, we will demonstrate how to create cyclic dimensions in Qlik Cloud. Cyclic dimensions allow users to quickly change between fields displayed as dimensions in visualizations. Users can cycle through the fields in the cyclic dimension using a button. To create a cyclic dimension, in the Edit Sheet mode, select Master Items from the Properties panel. Under Dimensions, click the Create New button. Then select Cyclic in the Create New Dimensions dialog. Provide a name for the dimension. Then add the fields you want to include in the cyclic dimension. In this case, we'll add category name, country, and year. Optionally, you can add a description and tags, and you can assign a color to the dimension. When done, click Create. Now, let's create a chart using the created dimension. In our example, we'll use a pie chart. As a dimension, we'll add the cyclic dimension, and then we'll add the sum of sales as a measure. Now, when users analyze the data, they can quickly switch between fields displayed as dimensions in the visualization. If you're using a cyclic dimension in multiple visualizations, all the fields in each visualization using the cyclic dimension will change when you switch to the next field. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.